Lesson 113. Shh, we're starting our lesson. Symmetry of solids and polyhedra. So something has plane symmetry when it's just when a 3D solid can be cut into two congruent halves. And then a solid will have symmetry about an axis. And that's just rotational symmetry for 3D solids. And that's the end of the lesson.